take a look at this. Look at this. Oh, you see this pretty brown woman?
Mm-hmm.
Guess what? She is our new vice president. We have a vice president.
We got two.
No, we just have one. Because we remember when I talked to you girls about voting and we were getting a new president? Well, our president, Joe Biden, listen, our president Joe Biden, he selected this beautiful brown woman. Same color as us, girls.
Yeah.
This
like
is the
me.
First female.
And you match like me.
Yeah, she's the first female and the first African-American vice president of the United States.
Uh-huh.
Guess what her name is? Her name is Kamala Harris. Kamala Harris.
Like mommy.
That's right. Mommy's last name is Harris, right? All right, so... Come out here and look at these pretty pearls that she wears. Look at that. Aren't those beautiful?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I don't make one like her.
You want to make a pearl like her? Pearl necklace?
And I want to make you like her.
Yeah. Okay, well, you know, they're getting ready to be sworn into.
Oh, he the one who made her. Who's
no. He's somebody different, but this right here, this is our president, Joe Biden. That's our president, girls. Isn't that cool?
But and I saw the commercial of it.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. How does it feel to know that we have our first female black vice president?
Good.
Makes you feel good. It makes you feel like you can do anything, right?
I can do a cartwheel by a cake. it makes me make me
want to
dance.
It make you want to dance. Okay. Well, this is a monument in history, which means this is something really big. Okay.
Yeah.
This is something really big. Something
that.
It is.
Everyone in the whole planet was like, "Drive away from our house."
Okay.
And that's
what I remember. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, you know they're gonna be sworn in to office. Okay. And I think we should watch the inauguration. How about that? What do you think? You said you wanted to make you some pearls, right?
I want to be like that pearl.
Okay.
Well, I want an outfit like her.
You want an outfit like her? Oh.
Me too. A wig. And a wig.
Well, how about we wear...
keep my skin tone like this.
That's right. That's
and
good.
And I want to change my skin.
No, you want to keep it beautiful just the way it is. How
and
about you wear your
I
natural hair like she wears her natural hair?
Mm-hmm. I want braids.
Well, you have braids because it's easier for you right now.
I don't want no braids. I want the ugly hair to be at church.
At church. Okay. Hey, girls, what you doing?
Making pearls.
Making pearls?
Uh-huh.
What are you making pearls for?
To look like that girl.
Her? Why do you want to be like her?
It's beautiful.
She's beautiful.
And I want crowns.
Hmm? And crowns. And you're beautiful too. And making pearls is very, very very special. She wants to work for
her. Yeah. And I will make one for all of you. It's like Ariel wears pearls, but she lives in
it. No, she lives in a pearl. Let me see. She lives in her shell.
Look at this. I will make all of them like to it.
Well, what are you guys going to do with your pearl necklace when you make it?
Wear it.
You going to wear it?
Uh-huh.
When are you going to wear it to?
For our outfits.
Mm-hmm. How do you get more physical?
Because you said it.
We want to
be like her. Yeah.
Well, okay. Well, we're going to watch the inauguration on TV. Is that what you're going to be looking for?
Yeah.
Yes. You're going
to
learn
the eyes. These look like the little bats one eyes. That's what it looks like.
Yay! I think Anna wants to make some too. She's in there making noise. Will you girls have fun making your pearl necklaces?
Yeah.
And
I will make a baby.
Those are going to be really pretty, girl. Really, really pretty. Okay. Have fun.
Okay.
Hey, girls, with your pearls. Look at that. You guys did amazing.
Thank you, Mommy. And you cut the strings.
I did. I helped you fix it to where it fit. So you have your pearls.
Like little.
Yeah.
These little slides. Hi, guys. So, get our jewelry.
Yeah.
We need your jewelry.
Yeah.
And we got our outfits on.
Yeah.
So, you got on your bougie and white with your white. Yeah. With your white pearls, have a seat. With your white pearls,
mm-hmm.
Who did you get all dressed up for?
For
TV.
Vice President. What's her name?
Vice President. We sat down on the computer. I will go sew ya. I'll go sew mommy.
Okay, well, hold on. What's our Vice President's name? Mommy Vice President. What's her name?
Harris.
That's her last name. What's her first name? Kamala.
Kamala
Harris.
I will end it. And I will put my hair
in it. Her name is Kamala Harris. Have a seat, Hayley, so everybody can see both of you. Okay. All right. So how do you girls feel in your pearl?
Great!
Beautiful.
Thank you, Mommy. And
us
need makeup on.
Oh, just so you are.
But she got makeup.
Yeah, some of those wear makeup, but she doesn't wear a lot, right? You know? No.
Yeah, because she wants to see her skin tone.
Yeah, beautiful brown skin.
I'll be
changing
my makeup
and everything. You don't need it, man. It's so beautiful. Right.
And I'm beautiful wherever you are.
And for the inauguration.
Yeah.
So they get to see our new president and vice president. Mm-hmm. They're going to be sworn in.
Yeah, right? Mommy showed her picture already to me once.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let me find what channel it's on so we can watch it. Are you guys excited to see?
Yeah. It's almost like famous kids doing president. Let's say hi to our president.
Oh, if you look into the camera, you can say hi. Maybe you'll see it. I don't know.
Hi, president. Thank you for giving us joy and thank you.
Thank you for giving us opportunity to country to live in. Okay, you gave him a hug. Good job. You're so sweet. Okay. Pearls. You ought to make these and sell them.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to like.